He was known as the Golden State Killer, a serial predator who terrorised California for two decades, committing more than a dozen murders and rapes. Today, for the first time, Joseph James DeAngelo said sorry for his crimes as he was sentenced to life in prison.
The East Area Rapist, the original Night Stalker, the Golden State Killer. It took four decades to catch one of America's most prolific predators, and just as long for any sign of remorse.
And I'm truly sorry to everyone I've hurt.
All week, Joseph James DeAngelo had sat emotionless as his survivors recounted his sexual assaults and murders from the 1970s and 80s.
DeAngelo fired two shots, hitting my dad.
He raped me. He stole my innocence, my security, threatened my life. I was 13 years old.
Some never got a chance, DeAngelo publicly admitting to other rapes, but because they happened so long ago, he escaped prosecution. The former policeman eventually tracked down via a genealogy website and arrested in 2018, the cold case ending with convictions for 13 murders and 13 sexual assaults.
We are adjourned.
Today's sentencing was the result of a plea deal. Joseph DeAngelo received a guarantee he wouldn't be given the death penalty. In exchange, his victims were finally able to see justice without any further delays. State prosecutors say DeAngelo's apology was an act to gather sympathy, just like the killer's court appearances in a wheelchair. And to prove it, they released a video of him exercising, standing on his desk, and even cleaning a jail cell, just like the one where he will now spend the rest of his life.
Finally, the end of this trauma is here. He's a horrible man, and none of us have to worry about him anymore.
In California, Tim Arvia, 9 News.